Dahil sumikat at naging viral ang inyong mga pictures at videos, bilang pamilya, ipapakita natin ang ilan sa mga ito. Hayan. Yan. Video number one.
What did Scarlett do to you? What did Scarlett do to you?
Oh my gosh, what happened?
Scarlett, look at mama. What did you do to your ate? What did you do to your ate? What did you do?
Natulog ang balon.
What happened, Scarlett? What happened, Scarlett?
Ay, Scarlett na pala.
What happened? You don't remember na?
Matutulog yan, matutulog.
Scarlett, I can say that you're a good actress. That was a tulog-tulugan acting, huh?
Yeah, you know why you did that? It's when you're naughty, you close your eyes so you think nobody can see you.
Yeah. So, ganyan siya nung baby siya. Kasi sa kanilang tatlo, ang pinakamatapang si Scarlett.
Ah.
Oo. Pag na pagsasabihan siya, ang gagawin niya, pipikit siyang ganyan. Kahit nakatayo siya. Ganyan.
Alog na.
Oo.
So, siya talaga ang laging niloloko niya.
Sobrang strong personality niya.
Oo.
Pero malambing rin siya.
Oo.
Actually, pag si Kendra magsusumbong yan, you know what? Scarlett, this is what happened to me. Ganyan-ganyan. So, lalapit siya dun kung kanya sa'yo. What did you do to my ate?
Ay, yeah. Siya ang tagapagtanggol.
Ganon, yeah.
Paano niyo naman sila dinidisiplina?
We train them enough where pag when they start making the same mistakes, kailangan mo talaga disiplinahin ng bata. And what is that? Palo sa puwet.
Ah, so yeah. Namalo na.
But you know what? Ang pinaka-importante for discipline, like what I was sharing kanina, is kailangan mo mag-reconcile with the child after discipline. Nakakalimutan ng mga parents na after mo i-discipline ang anak mo, kailangan mo i-assure with words that you love them, that you did that because you wanna teach them not to do the same thing over and over. And at the same time, you tell them you love them and you hug them and you say, I don't like to do this, but I have to. And at the end, you know what? After every discipline session that I, especially si Scarlett and si Kendra, they really hug me, and after that, parang they understand the situation.
So ano yung right after mapalo, kausapin mo agad?
Oh, yeah.
Bigyan mo siya ng space,
well,
umiyak.
They'll cry first. But after a few minutes, when they settle down, hindi ko pinapatagal. Kasi you have to explain.
Tama yun. Pero syempre, dun sa mga parents na dinidisiplina yung mga anak nila, tapos pinagsasabihan or minsan binubangangaan, diba? Yung mga parents na hindi nagsispend time sa mga anak nila, isipin nila, lagi na lang kita pinagsasabihan, hindi ka nakikinig. Pero syempre, alam mong pagdidisiplina, may trust rin yan eh. Kung hindi ka nagsispend time sa anak mo, hindi nila maiintindihan yung pagdidisiplina mo sa kanila. Ang nakikita nila, hindi ka lang nagsispend time sa akin, pinapagalitan mo pa ako. Kaya we have to be very careful
with
that.
Yung tamang term dun is, parang... relationship, discipline without relationship leads to rebellion. Understand? So if kung wala kang relationship with your child, tapos dinidisiplina mo pa sila, ba't ako makikinig sa'yo?
Kasi diba? Puro galit na lang.
Galit, tas wala kang time.
Oo.
So, di ba, the language of kids, the love language, number one is time.
Yes.
Love is spelled T-I-M-E for them.
Oo.